How does the microbiome bring us the new story of the holobiont? Amazing information from Dr. Kelly Brogan on the Functional Forum.
The beauty is, of course, as we've discussed, that science is a journey. It's a process, and it's certainly never a destination, lest it be a dangerous force. We've made many, many mistakes. I think we all can probably agree, right? We once thought, even when I was a medical student not too long ago, that the brain was a privileged space, you know, that there was no immunity occurring there. We thought the womb was sterile. We thought that DCIS was a cancer. We thought, of course, that genes equaled disease. In 1949, there was a Nobel Prize awarded for the therapeutic lobotomy. Not so bad. And of course, there are multiple oopses, right, in the realm of the pharmaceutical industry, of course. But none, as James has mentioned, has had the paradigm-shifting, patriarchally decimating effect that our awareness of the microbiome has, right? No longer can we even define ourselves the way we used to. No longer can we even perceive this skin to be a barrier between myself and the natural world, right? Our, you know, maternal inheritance of ancient bacteria in the form of mitochondria, of course, recentering natural birth in its righteous place in the very vitality of our species. And in many ways, what this has done is forced medicine to surrender back to nature. So this is the new story, and I think this is what we're starting to feel into. I love the term the holobiont, right? Because it necessitates a holistic view of our interconnectedness with the natural world. It's about cooperativity, co-creation. It's about shared and reciprocal interests, right? That in fact, what is good for the planet, what is good for you, is in fact also good for me. And of course, it decimates all of these false boundaries. They're just blown away by it.
Thanks so much for watching. And for more great clips like this, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. I've created a special free video just for you. It's called The 5 Steps to Becoming a Leader in Your Wellness Community, and it'll give you some of the starting points on how to position yourself as the leader in your zip code of your health community. All you have to do is click on the link below.